Hey guys,
it's Gavin, the Ultimate Gamer here. Today, sadly, is the final episode of Hey Pikmin. Might be wondering, did you do the A profile all the way? Actually, no. I actually did the B profile instead. So, yes, I already beat this game already. So, today we're just gonna do some levels and bosses for the rest of this video, and that'll probably will be probably it. Oh yeah, unlike in the file B, I got everything. And all the treasures too. Sadly, I don't have an amiibo, so your completion for this is to, of course, lock all the enemies, Pikmin, items, and probably amiibo. Then the second thing to complete. To complete this entire game is to not lose any Pikmin and the levels, and the hidden ones too. So we're gonna do some levels, not in this one. Then at the end, we're just gonna do all the bosses in a row. Since I already completed this with, so I'm gonna go to that one. This one. And yes, I think I woke up. Also, when I woke up, I looked on, of course, on YouTube. I went to my notification thingy, notification bell, and I got like a nice comment from like part 15 or something. I want to say thank you for putting that comment. You don't need to see that. You already saw that. Trying to get all the Pikmin alive. Get out of here, boy. I have no time for this. I need to get out of. Nope. Yes. Pikmin. Watch these backflips, boy. 5 out of 10. 20 out of 10. Wow, that was so epic. Nope. Not dealing with you or you. I'll try to get Sparkling too, because it doesn't matter. Oh yeah, I forgot you can actually defeat these things. Well, we gotta go up. Yes, I'm charging my 3DS at the same time. You hear that? Aha! I was wondering where that sound was. Come on, boys. Ooh, that was a close one. Run! Well, swim! Nope. Okay, we got all the Pikmin. Now we just have to do is keep them safe. Oh. I was looking at this because it was glowing red. That means a Pikmin or two are lost. So, you have to get them before they randomly die by themselves. So yeah. Oh yeah, those guys. Nope. Not today, Satan. I'm gonna follow you behind. That is dark. Very dark. Hello, die. Oh no. Aha! I saw not coming. Okay, we got 16. Okay, we got 16. We just need 4 more. Here we go. Yeah, the replacement of the items are just rainbow sparklium seeds. So, oh, there's the last four. Keep moving. Well, it's dead. I'll get the rest of those later, probably. Well, for our last stage, our very last stage, is actually our first stage we played. First expedition. Let's go. Then, of course, we can do all the bosses. Then that'll be it for this final video of Hey Pikmin. Even though part 17 was supposed to be the last episode, but eh. Oops. Yeah, there's definitely a chick or a duckling. Probably, yeah, it's a chick. Chick, chick, chicken. I'm like right out of your freaking face. You can't do anything about it, boy. Yep, that's everyone. We have 19, nice. I guess we better say goodbye to Pikmin Part 2. face me, boy. Fight. Hello. How's it going, my boy? Try me, boy. Yep, he's gonna die. Oops. Nope. Dang it. Oh no. if I'll get in time. And of course it hits me. Oh, come on! No! Oh, are you serious? Frick you. There we go. Almost done. Okay. So, you see that? It did damage on him when we put the bomb in his mouth. But it didn't do any damage on that, that other guy. It didn't work on that other guy. What the heck? The fire lava guy. Ooh, that was a close one. This is our last boss and our last thing we're doing in this game. That's facing the true final boss. Let's do this. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Thank you. It shed its skin, I guess. Instead of having four legs, it has two now. Its final form. Oh yeah, almost forgot. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Anyways, and remember to stay tuned for more content. Goodbye, hey Pikmin. Bye.